Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
Okay, the next thing I'm going to teach you how to do is to organize your photos into what are called sets. If you're not here, this is the main homepage. Just go ahead up to Organize, click the arrow next to that, and click All Your Photos. And you'll be taken back to this same screen that we just talked about. Sets basically just help you organize your photos into kind of a folder-like structure. Go ahead and click Sets. And first thing we want to do is create a new set. The Create New Set button is over here. Go ahead and click that. And first set, I'm going to call Cats. This is going to be strictly pictures of cats. Come down here, and you can add a description just like you could for the photos. So I'll just type, this is my cat set. And you can go ahead and just click and drag like we did last time all the photos you want to add to this set up here. And after you get all the photos up here you like, go ahead and click Save. And there you go. You've got a set called Cats. Okay, you can create up to, it's three sets. With your standard account, I'll teach you a little later on about it. For about $25 a year, you can become a preferred member, and with your preferred membership, you can create. I think it's up to 10 sets, and you get more storage and such things. But I'll talk about that a little bit later. If you click on Flickr over here and go back to your homepage again, you can click on your photos, and as you can see to the right, here are all of your sets, and if you click on each one, it'll just show you the pictures that are in that set. And like I said, this is really helpful for organizational purposes.